I like teaching, but I don't like to prepare classes. I'm Monika Chodasiewicz. I'm an assistant professor in implant science here in KAUST. My interest in science started in high school, so I really like the biology classes and I start to like biotechnology. So I'm interested in plant stress biology. We are trying to understand like the missing puzzle from the stress signaling. And once we uncover this, we can help plants to improve them, to deal with the stresses. As an assistant professor, of course, I have my group and we do our research, but I'm also focused on teaching students. I like teaching because it gives the feeling that you are useful, that someone appreciates the effort. When I see at the end that students understand the things I try to explain, so that gives me a good feeling. I think it's the discussion with people. So I really like to discuss science because I'm always getting more curious and it kind of drives me forward. Here is a perfect place because we have big resources and a lot of smart people around. So we can collaborate, we can discuss and move the things forward. Many people don't understand them and they don't try to improve the daily life in order to help fighting the climate change, for example, and make them understand that single person changing a bit in the daily routine can really make a difference. We have to have in mind that we as a human population, we are increasing in number. We need more food, but we also need more reasonable ways to produce food.